Okay, I had to. Hello, everybody. This is Siri, of course, and you know, I normally don't do this, but one time that I witnessed, I thought somebody was a fake, but they wasn't a fake. You know, they just did another page. But this time, I think I'm so confident that I discovered a fake because as you may know, I had gotten to it with this girl right here, studying charm. And I think y'all familiar. Y'all see this face all over the app. And right now, I'm on her page. Okay? Now, there's a thing that a lot of people do. When they paste pages, when they paste pictures like this, let me show you. When they paste pictures like this on a page, usually, you know, you can click on it and it's a link that follows behind it. And when I clicked on a link, right, I came up with this page. Let me get the page. I came up with Photo Bucket. Okay. Now, let me go back to the beginning where I was at. Let me go. Because this is crazy. Okay, let me go to the first page. Okay. That picture right there, if y'all don't know, it led me to this. Okay, this girl has all these pictures. That now, Stunning Charming. This is supposed to be Stunning Charming's album off of Photo Bucket. This is, remind you, this is where the picture led me to. So, I'm clicking through all of these pictures. You know, normally the photo bucket will contain. And look what I see. Now, you know, y'all familiar with this girl right here. Yeah, let me click another page so y'all can see. Let me hold on. Let me get real. I'm going to get real into this. Y'all familiar with this girl, right? Y'all familiar with this girl? She's normally known on DL also. She's normally known on DL. Y'all gotta know her. Her name is Flock or something. I'ma keep going down. Let me just keep going. Okay. Come on. Okay, let's try. Let me skip because it was further than this. Okay, boom, right here. Y'all familiar with this girl, right? Now, this is supposed to be Stunning Charming's book. I know, album on Photo Bucket. Now, I know y'all familiar with this girl. She go by Flocka. K Flocka. Yes, this is supposed to be K Flocka. All right. And this, again, this is supposed to be Stunning Charming's, Stunning Charming's album. But I'm going to show you one more picture of K Flocka. Let me see if I can get it. Okay, now, look at all of these. I mean, this is crazy. This is real crazy because she has all these different, I believe this person has, you know, I don't know, a lot of people's pics. So I'm going to take it to the last page now. I know I'm a good. Now you notice the first page of Photo Bucket is always the page where it starts off with the first main pictures. So right now I'm on the first page. This is the girl that is making these profiles. I come to a you know, she's the one making these profiles. Just look at her. Okay. And I'm gonna go to the stud part of her because let me go to the stud part of her. Okay. Let me hold on. Now, I would think this is why she would take pictures because look at her. Just look at her. Hold on. Just look at her. She's not attractive at all. At all, people. This, let me get it in. Yeah, see? She's not attractive. This is the person that is taking these pictures and doing all of this mess. And it's sad. It's sad. Just let me get a zoom in. This is sad, people. It is sad. And I'm trying to get to the stutter part of how I gotta make this quick. Did I get it? She got so many damn pictures. This is sad. This person right here is doing this. This person right here. This person. Okay, I can't get to the stud part of her right now because, but this person right here is making dumb profiles of Kay Flocka and Stunning Charming. Okay, so if y'all see this person, y'all need to get on it. Because this is the reason why, you know, I should be a real investigator. You know, I think I should be a real investigator. Because this is real sad. Like, you know, enough of her. I revealed the truth already. And, you know, I thank everybody for watching this. Because this is something serious. This is how fakes get in trouble. If you real, why would you put your picture on your page? And then, you know, I know all about the link. You know what I'm saying? Because I even do Photo Bucket. It links to my Photo Bucket. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, people. But I just want y'all to be aware of that. All right, that was it. Serial investigator. Holla at me.